Holy crap! That was darn close. Woo!
Attention, please. This is the Alberta Emergency Public Warning System. The following emergency bulletin may affect your area. Listen carefully.
This is Dan Bowers of Alberta Public Safety Services. A local spotter on the ground has found a tornado touchdown just between Spruce Grove and Edmonton and tracking towards Yellowhead Highway in the direction of St. Albert. This is a warning that a tornado has touched down just to the west of Edmonton near Spruce Grove and headed in the direction of St. Albert. If you see a tornado and you are in your home, get down to the basement immediately. If you are in a car, try to get away. If you can't, lie in a ditch or find a low point in which you can lie down and cover your head. This is a warning that a tornado has touched down in the Edmonton area, and you must seek shelter underground immediately to survive it. Please stay tuned for further announcements and updates on this very dangerous weather situation.
This emergency warning message has been broadcast for your safety. If your area is affected, take all necessary precautions, and listen to any local radio, television, or cable outlet for further updates. Do not use your telephone for the duration of this emergency.